doesn't look similar. A question 5.7, we have Peter, who consumes no commodities other than these two types of beers. His annual budget for these two commodities is described by the equation 5x plus 30y equals to 300. Okay, so his utility function is 5x plus 30y is equals to 300. Sorry, this is budget constraint, not utility function. So, budget constraint. Where x is 6 packs of Miller and y is cases of Bud Light. Peter considers 2 cases of Bud Lights to be perfect substitutes for 6 packs of Miller Lite. Okay, so 6 packs of Miller Lite are equivalent to 2 cases of Bud Light. So perfect substitutes for 6 packs of Miller Lite. Alright. So suppose utility function is equals to alpha x plus beta y, where x equals to Miller and y equals to Bud Light. Okay. So if this is the situation, this is the case of perfect substitutes, then in what ratio is this agent willing to substitute between the two things? Okay, so in this case, utility from one unit of x is going to be equal to alpha, and utility from one unit of y is going to be beta. Okay, so we say that utility from two units of x is saying that 2 units of Bud Light is perfect substitute with 6 units of Miller Light. So we are saying 6 units of this thing is indifferent to 2 units of this thing. Okay, so multiplying y by 2 beta times 2 should be equal to multiplying alpha times 6, right? 6 Miller. So the utility from 6 units of x will be alpha into 6, and utility from 2 units of y will be equal to beta into 2. So what we get is that beta equals to 3 alpha. That is what I'll get. Now I can never get the exact alpha and beta numbers because I have only one equation. So I cannot solve two variables from one equation. So what I'll assume is, assume alpha equals to 1, which implies that beta equals to 3. Okay, so this utility function becomes utility equals to x plus 3y. Okay, so let's check the claim given to me. The claim given to me that he was indifferent between 6 comma 0 and 0 comma 2. Okay, so let's substitute these two values in the utility function. So utility at 6 comma 0 will be equal to 6, utility at 0 comma 2 will be equal to 6. So yes, he is indifferent between 6 units of Bud Light and 6 units of Miller and 2 units of Bud Light. Now which of the following is true? Okay, so also 5x plus 30y. Okay, Miller Light ko y liya isne. No, y is cases of Bud Light, right? Y is cases of Bud Light. Okay. 5x plus 30y. So that is the budget constraint. So what I get is that income equals to 300, px equals to 5, and py equals to 30. So those are my parameters. Which of the following is not true? So in this situation, what does he consume? So his. So if he consumes only good x, so if he consumes only good x, only good x, his utility is the maximum amount of good x that he can consume is going to be 300 by 5, so that is 60. So utility is 60 plus 3 times of 0, so that is 60. And when he consumes only good y, utility is going to be x is 0 plus 3 times the maximum amount of good y from here the maximum amount of good y that he can consume is 10, so 3 into 10, so that is 30. So he will consume only good x, and x is Miller light, so he will consume only Miller light. So Miller light, and the maximum amount of Miller light that he can consume is 60, so he will consume 60 six packs of Miller light. So that is the answer A.